Look at that deep engraving. The power is actually at 100. The speed is at 95. So this is the setting for pine wood. Additional info that I would like to share on this plate, it's actually a pine wood plywood. So you can be able to see there is a layer on top. And what happened was the engrave actually stripped off the top layer of the plywood, right? So you can be able to see the grain underneath the layered plywood down here. So these are all the natural grain underneath the layer of the pine wood.